if a girl in any sector makes you feel like a puppy called Hector, and you're longing to subject her to elect her your wife and protect her, if she's just as sweet as nectar, but of your job she's no respecter, become a top band director, and you never, never will miss. In the gilded age, a Wall Street millionaire was the answer to a working maiden's prayer. But today she'd chuck that nearly 50 grand for the leader of a big time band. In the days when Casanova was the tops, all his rivals with the Femmes were famous flops. But today who's got that extra gonna?